Seated pull-up. Bar, arms length, height. Hips should be behind the bar slightly, okay? So from here, my first progression here would be my feet are on the ground, getting more assistance from my feet. And from here, I wanna pull straight up with my elbows going into my side or back. We're not flaring out, we're not going here, down. As it gets harder, or make more challenging, I can use less of my leg, pulling down. Or make it a little harder here. It's back,